I will refrain from indulging in deception to validate my comfort within this low dimension. No longer defining the divine feminine within the confines of masculine oppression. Ridding myself from these contradictions, they're conflicting like so-called black presidents in countries where private prisons are the residence of potential black presidents. Inconsistent as democracy, cruel but kind, giving only some refuge within its distorted reality. As long as they deny the fullness of their culture to accommodate the agendas of European vultures. I will no longer suppress life's expression or be trapped between the walls of others' intentions. I am cleansing, ending useless exertions and replacing them with purpose. I am awakening, finding the truth within. I am awakening, finding the truth within. And it feels like ooh, 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 ooh. And it feels like ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm inviting only that which resonates with the reason I exist. I will resist these superficial beams of light. They're like streams of contaminated water in a drought. Only false hope for a parched mouth. Drinking from the fountain of fallacy, a continuous flow of delusion. No longer will I be addicted to these temporary waves of gratification. My confessions usher me down the aisle of enlightenment, bringing my attention to breath, seeing each one as an opportunity to make the best of the next. I will no longer suppress life's expression or be trapped between the walls of others' intentions. I am cleansing, ending useless exertions and replacing them with purpose. Cause I am awakening, finding the truth within. I am awakening, finding the truth within. And it feels like ooh.